It's your boy Zappa, professional stage ninja, and welcome back to Super Robot Wars Impact. Let's make an impact. Today's drink, Baja Blast Mountain Dew in a can, optimum way to drink it. So, as is tradition, take a drink with the boy. Now, let's really go make an impact. Selection 3, West Jabu. It is understood in the future that one of our villains, our target, is dumb enough, or smart enough, I suppose, to stand on a tactical advantage. That's the word I'm trying to say. Words are hard. Y'all know I stammer. All right. Seems all is noisy on the Western Front. Everyone wants to know where all these bad guys are coming from. Apparently they used the colony drop as cover to sneak down here. Armor figures that their numbers... they must have been positioned before the colony thing began. An insurance policy of sorts. Camille thinks back to the Grips campaign, and Shiroko joined forces with Haman. Even after the Titan's destruction, their foul legacy remains. More than that, as Norris contemplates, their pilots are around too. Kyoma chides you guys to forget about the past and concentrate on the present, confronting them in their grill. Here. Now. So. We have some extra conditions today. Extra conditions! And we get 13 spots. Glorious. So. Tradition. 1, 2, 3. No, hold on. Which one? No. Yes. No. I want Mike on A and then Joe on A. Whatever. You know what I'm trying to get at. Four. Today's edition, Camille and Sharzaku. Possibly the irony. Bernie will be here. You can go there. So 7 will be... Where is the blue guy? There we go. 7. 8 is Sayaka. 9. Who has Go Fast and Fly? You can be Getter. 10 will be Corn Battler. Let's put... Mazing at 11, Kosuke at 12. I have room for one more? Oh, just Domo Kashi. 13. Go! Perfect. I wanted Mike in the water. Now, I think somewhere around here, and it's probably this one, some reinforcements show up. I think it's this one, but it could also be this one. We're going to take a second and investigate. Okay, I've confirmed my suspicions. It's here. So we need to book it and get someone in this position. Meaning, who's going to make the great sacrifice of shitty morale? Hey, you. Mr. I don't care about your morale. Dragon Boat. Accelerate. Go forth. That means you need an escort. Bernie! Get angry! Support your boy. From here. Okay, so we're gonna send ninja robots this way. Perfect. Play the song of my people. I really left that research screen in a bad position. Staring at freaking Jaren's face. Oh, thank you. Oops. This isn't even the right page if I'm on. That's all. Botany. What kind of fighters? What the heck? Whatever. Proceed. Stage 2. Step 2. We could do this 3 times. My friend. Solve many problems. Shinkuji, go forth. Actually. Mike, go forth. You don't need to watch that. You can't even retaliate! I'm in the water. Sucks to be you, Hambrabby. Or should I say, Chumpy! Pipe! I have recently rediscovered one of my great childhood television shows, Pete and Pete. It still holds up. At least, such is my opinion. Like, it's still topical. Or not like topical, but like relevant to times at hand. It's not dated, that's the word I'm looking for. Those are the terms. Terms and conditions. Y'all know I ramble. Or stammer, whatever. I'm not good at talking today. Start sending squad over this way. Punch faces. We can afford one big shot. Smash! This got blocked. Oh wait, Shinigami, I thought I sent you off to put in work. You go here. Presume you can reach. I don't know if you can. You should have. Yeah, you do. We're not using those. I think it's just a machine gun. Now, all I did was I took all of my funds from last stage and sunk them into weapon power. That ain't bad. And he gets a kill. Not that there's an ace system in this game, but it's still important for experience. Cause that boy be super behind. Oh, and he has extra dodge. I forgot I gave that to him. Need him. Dang, son! Not hindered by the freaking forest. And there are a lot of Hambrabbies on this stage. Chodenjiro yo. Stranda kata. Glorious. Save the game. Domo. Wrist lasers. My guy. Don't be getting hit too much. I'll have to replay the whole turn. That's right. You need some smashing around. That's free. That's free enough. Gotta guarantee the kill. Can't use the weakest attack just because it'll work. Gotta factor some stats in mind, the terrain bonus, accuracy sometimes. Didn't I attack this one? Must have been the other one. Oh no, it was that one. Okay. I must have looked at the wrong side, like, why haven't you taken damage? I just replaced the microphone in the same place. I didn't like how it resulted last time. I think I just need to mind not speaking directly into it. Unless I deliberately need to introduce Saturdays. But we're not on Saturday. This is Tuesday. Robot Tuesday. Corny ass name, Robot Tuesday. Technology Tuesday? But then Technology Thursday doesn't sound right either. Let's stick with Robot Rumbles. Alliteration. Cowardly ass Hambrabbies. We should make a model kit of these guys. I just can't remember what they're called right now. It's Jared's main unit when he's in Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Nasala? Is that it? No, Boundock. Boundock is the term. I hate that not a single unit moved. Oof! Got the controller caught on the table. So in coming days, perhaps even the next episode, there may be a slight change in setup as I experiment. I've got a new laptop. It has power! I could record from it, considering that I'm only using cables. But that's eject that time. Got it. Okay. Perfect. Perfect! Set you up because you can shoot in a line there. And you hop over here and prevent. You are a preventer. Now, I'm not too fond of your song. Go down the line. Joe Higashi Joe. You can't hit me, I'm in the water. Okay. all three of these, so we're hitting you. No. Yeah, we're hitting you. Boom. Brandy might move over into that Zaku. I mean, the Espalus does work. There's no denying the work that it does. Out of range. I should have observed you. Oh, you're not even doing anything. Why would I watch a non-animation? Keep you on the wall tower. Four, I can move on. Two, three, four. Can't touch this. We're not gonna Get her get hit? Get her got hit. Alright. Shuffle you over to get her. Heal. So, okay. And that means move Camille over this way. Non-pose 2-5. Alright, we'll find out what this move is. Investigate the move.
He can't!
Stun bust. You were on defensive terrain. And you still took that much damage. Yeah, I think Brandy's moving into that Zaku. Yes, Zaku, boy. Yes, Zaku. Oh, didn't mean to watch it. Well, we're here. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, Shark Boy? Mana Ray Boy? You ain't got nothing. Abunai. If we just keep moving forward, let the stragglers pick up stragglers. Well, since you're back there, go ahead. If I can reach backwards, but keep moving forward. Oof. That's fine, though. It's not big oof, it's just... Ow. We're gonna... Benkei! Turn up! Hayato, go fast. As is your job. Oh look, we're standing on a regen space. Eat this beam! We'll be fine. So, Kyosuke pop this. Shuffle you to a central location. No, I'll hit you on the counter. You're taking damage. You have it. Eat this steak! Pretty sure that's removing steak. What do you got? You got numbers. Those three will take care of this back row. Because I don't know where the special target pops up. Which is why Camille's even here. Camille's not part of our regular deployment. But Camille needs to get a certain shot down. see if that turn two. Going for five turns. Hey, we can try. Wrist lasers. Dumbo's definitely catching Kyo next turn. They're all going after Kyosuke, as is predicted. 50. Yeah, okay. You can have that. That's for you. Good number. Good number. Get this. Oh no! Not my eye field and my energy that I don't use. You need a big punch. That's a big number. That's the move. Okay, I have my plan for you. Why do you punch Sayaka? Why are you so rude? Sayaka, put in work. Earn your paycheck. Girl, please. Well, that guy gets to sit there and beat counters. Maybe I'll put Shinbuji. Have this delicious toy! I want a Chimpanzee Yo-Yo for Christmas. And my guy. No, you're not. No. You can have this, though. Yeah, definitely. I don't want to use too much. Oh, open get! Okay, get our moves. And Dragon Boat gets two kills, maybe? Now the big concern is I put you in a bad spot. Will you survive? Oh, you'll be fine. I believe in you. You can Habib it. Yeah, it's free. I'll be this. Oh, I should be watching these bound dogs. We'll watch the next one. Plenty to go around. Behold, bound dog. Everyone, say the words! Cross fight! What are you doing wrong? Over it. Needles. Punch!
Punch!
Oh, there's a couple more bound dogs over there. Let's see, y'all doing nothing? Oof. Dang, Lenny's. Did I really put that many defensive items on her? think I'm dead. He just tends to be the one to get punched a lot. Bernie! Hadouken! Hadouken. Let's start with Bernie's Hadouken. Start with big Hadouken. It's only one. Not worth it. Got it. Hit that bound dock or you can wipe this guy out. Clean him out! Boom. Bernie, I'll have to take his next turn to move, but it's fine. Joe. Support attack, right? You do. Get on the ground. Do the move. We could optimize our number of attacks to include superb. Oh, hold on, let's do this because your range one is free. That should wipe you out. Or not, I don't know. Maybe you'll die on counter, at least. Or,
Got him!
Flight. I thought you had focus. No, you just have dodge. Dodge roll is. Go over here. Nope, no, punch. Ouch! You get extra defense for being up there. But I'm pretty sure it's negligible next to mine. Right. Sayaka! Go clean this boy up. Ooh! Oh no, that was Psycho that got it. What am I saying? That's, I mean, it's not bad. I got hype over the wrong thing. You die on a counter. You die on a counter. And you die now. Got it. Boom. The other two will be consuming the things. No, you can... I'm gonna worry about you later. Doing that. This energy, but not HP. Got it. So, that's range. That's my wall. Can you do fire the laser? You can fire the laser. Alright. Get it. Get out of the way. Come hither. Assist in destroying faces. Dragon Breath.
Energy 100%. Gandorho. Asha.
I guess the thing is, I don't remember where the other one shows up, so we're gonna find out. Okay. Okay.
Got him.
speed into your goalie. Just swing down this way. Throw these bows. Nope. Can use B laser. Definitely need to swing over here. Yes. I have another plan is formed, but I can't do it. Actually, that makes me wonder where that boy will show up if I put everybody here. Getting irritated. Not the game. Ichinose. Ichinose. Yeah, you can spend that. It's fine. A little self-heal. A little self-love. It's important to take care of yourself. It's always important to take care of yourself. You matter. You watching this right now. I care, because you're a viewer, and there's very few of you I care about, so help me increase number. But you as a person, you still matter anyway. Take care of yourself. Treat yourself now and again. And if anyone says you don't matter, they're wrong. Reach your hand back and let it go real hard. Tell them what for. Moving on. After a silly little speech like that. Kamiru! Shoot down! And I'll leave those two there and I'll throw the nade back over. Sayaka can deal with you. You'll be fine. Definitely not. Shinryu to start heading over this way too. Shot down! Got him. Big one moves. Fix that camera. No. Damn it. Okay, then. Yeah, it's cheap. Morale, get. Okay. Hype! Okay, so. Who's that? No, what's that? These two will die on counters to Kyosuke. You'll attack Sayaka. And then Kyosuke can swing in and finish you off. Y'all are in position, and y'all are also in pseudo position, and the rest of these will converge this way. And break! Forgot to save. Huh! Well. Okay. Right. I need to go to the page. Destroy enough enemies and reinforcements will appear, led by Jaded Misa! Camille knows this particular rogue well, a former titan who sided with Shiroko. Jared says he's become a man who can't move forward at all until he defeats Camille! This brings back a lot of bad memories for Camille, and several people have to tell him to keep his freaking cool! Fazamo! Furthermore, even more bad guys show up, including Saiku Gundam! If we did the East Jabra mission prior to this, and we did it first. Camille really isn't pleased to see that here, but Squad does note that even though it's twice the size of normal Gundam, it's still far smaller than Combattler. One of the enemies has a propellant tank S that already dropped. Jared is our skill point! And we're cycle frame, not that I care about cycle frame. Psycho Gundam is worth Super Alloy Z. And if Camille finishes off, we get to keep that fucker. Which is why Camille is here. Camille is here to do the dirty. And, wait, who's defending here? Corn Battler. Corn Battler is defending. Uh-oh. Well, we can try. I should have observed this. Oof. Yeah! We got that hit in. Kind of thought we'd miss. Alright. This is Keikaku. It's a Gundam Mark II? What? Well, that Gundam is standing on a freaking turret.
Kono yaro.
Oh, damn. I didn't think they had too many health on them. Let's observe some numbers. Gundam Mark II, 1800 HP. That ain't nothing shit to stick at. Alright, Kyosuke. All according to plan. Garland will knock you all down. This could hurt. I believe in you. You can do the work, Joe. What's that? Gotta believe! Told you, you gotta believe. Scrap. Bam! 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 Chuck! Shield defense? Have to look at that. To watch this. Yeah, it's off. That's fine. I think I cast a wall on you. Yep, that's a wall. Ha ha! Put in numbers. This one's fine. Defend! Oh, that was overkill. Meh. Bernie, what do you got for me? What do you got for me, Bernie? What? Oh. then. Bernie, turn up. Not Matt. Regular. You need extra damage because you're standing on that defensive position. They turn up. Who else has that's up to me? Only Combatter and Hayato. Use Hayato's. Thus ways. We'll bring Renee over here. This is fine. Lene's turned up, right? Yeah, Lene's turned up. This is fine. The other two boys can still turn up. Smash. Turbo smash. What? Man, I ain't saved in a minute. That was a waste. A waste! Moving forward. Jared. Punch that boy. Bam! Got him on technical. Turn four. Okay. So long. Yes. Getter might not be the. Rachel might not be the man for the job today. Can I say Getter and then Hayato and I was still wrong? When I'm over here trying to save freaking Kabuto. Kabuto is not the man of the hour. Okay, how many defenses do you have? You're wasting now. Okay, you need to be in that position. That is, this is Getter's home. Domo, what can you do for us? What we need. Oh! Apparently I'm watching this movie.
Kore de
Kimaida!
Generator ni chokugeki saseba!
Like a particle cannon? Nope. Get in there! Ikuzo Combattler! Trying to protect from the copyright by screaming and talking over the music. I don't care! Because we need to end this music, so I'll get in trouble for it! Gonna get in trouble for this music! I know what I'm doing. Ninja robots put in work. Big hype. Gotta believe. Come on, save. Gotta do moves. No. Do the move! Change the music! There we go. I can calm down now. I'm very sorry, folks. I'm just tired of seeing those copyrighted music is used. No, it's not. point.
Mike, Lenny, are you ready?
Okay. Okay.
Aniki.
Yes,
Joe. Okay, let's
I think it might have shield defense. And to some extent it didn't matter. Oh yeah, that was a shield. I ate one of your shields. You missed. He caught a planet. Mike, do it again. Mike might actually get his kicked in. So, Saul for X. Saul. Bam. 3, that's fine, and then we need to use your last shield, so, card up, nope, gotta go fast too, I gotta get around on its backside, swing around here, don't drop the bomb. Drop the bomb. And you can't, but you're post move. And Diana, you're gonna give you that money blessing. Be blessed, my boy! Give me the big dollars! Large dollars. Why are you telling me I can stand there and I can't stand there? Oh wait. Guess what happened? You can't shoot me back. You can't defend! You can't defend! Stone Boast! Just barely. I mean, I still had another turn to wipe him out. But it didn't matter. That's Super LOZ. New type level 6. Okay. There's a bit of Psycho Gundam's worth in Super LAZ. Have Camille finish it off and get to keep it, of course. Camille is finally able to bid farewell to Four, and Armro compliments him on his skill in only taking out the generator section. Camille tells Armro that skill and beauty have nothing to do with killing and destroying. We'll go fast. Kyosuke, get over here. Punch face. If you don't die on this turn, you'll die on the next. Boom. You're done. You're done. Diana, okay. Run over here. Now you're gonna hold your turn till the end. Okay. Alright. This is numbers. Get her here. Put Chodenji up here, and you just need to move. Now, what do you got? You got four. Sure hit. What else you got? Hot blood. What else you got? You gotta dodge. What else you got? Got a heal? Put that heal. Put hands on it. What else you got? You got 30%? Take that 30%. Alright. We swole. Are we swole? Yeah, not swole. What else you got? You got to move? Don't have to move. This is okay. Not a post move. You know what we got? We got charge. Charge in. Punch a face. Across the bottom. My guy, did you just eye field? That looked like you eye field. Psychic level 5. Investigate the oath. No, that was just part of the animation. I'm about to be furious if you eye fielded me, man. Alright, here we go. Turn up. Dodge. Move into position. That's smart. Alright. That's a sign. Guarantee the hit. You run 30%. Get down. Dodge it. Who got that hit? Who got the numbers? Not you. Who got that numbers? You got it. You also have it. Because we don't want to go in too hard, ruin everything. I mean, we want to go in hard, but. Do we have. Hit him with the yo-yo. Hopefully this will at least bring him down to 50%. No, it won't. Oh, maybe. It could be 50. Not really. Okay. Who? Nobody really. The ninja robots need MP or energy, but whatever. That save up. I believe. Cause I got Getter can throw in a hurt. I believe cause you'll do at least 10 grand or at least 9,000. And Jared's jewelry sales runs at, one says 30, one says 40%, one says 18, 850, whatever, let's go. I just know a counter on Jared will not defeat him. eat this hit. Delicious. Yep, that's under 50. Too much high power over there. I mean, I still got hot bloods left and right, but I don't have big number. Oh, Shingiji's the biggest number. Then Camille. Oh, you're done. Ooh. I believe. Should get you close, if not dead. That's super close. I like that. Good. Glorious. Camille. Hold on. Camille, I don't need you missing. I think it's just a bazooka, though. Oh, yeah. If Camille misses, we've got backup. Hey! Oh, the rocket launcher. I thought that would be a red hot kick. Hit him with the red comet kick, Reggie. Alright. Now, you three have to pull us out of your ass. Wait, hold on. Let's wait. Hey! And if I go fast, I can get Lene to support. Yeah! Brain power! Shuriken! Her last shuriken. No, then we're not going to support the last shuriken. Bam! Eat this! Yeah, there we go. You can take a hit, you're fine. Don't be a small child. Hey, turn up! I'll take it! 43. That's good. That's a good number. Do either of you have support? Glorious day. Turn up! Go ahead and pick this up over here. You gotta believe! Bam. Done. Super Outlaw Zed. Got him. Alright, now to babysit. Got him now. Do you have enough? Got that. got that. Babysit. Henshin. Make sure that you have that sure hit on there. This A rank on the ground. S. Land. I don't want to overdo it. No, I don't want to overdo it, so no. Fly. That's why we're not, you know, hitting with the hot blood. Bah! 5,000. Not all we say. We're not ending turns. Be stupid. Be furious. Waste of time. Holy fuck. Okay, well, Kabuto needs sure hit. Your HP is fine because you're a freaking Black Iron Fortress. And we're going to go with. Let's try this move. Survey says too much high power. Okay, so we're here, and we need to do less than 28. Noted thusly. How far back is that save? Is that one or two? Oops. Ah, Domo gets to try again. Needs to less than 28. Well, that was a waste. Again. Right. But we know. Well, that's too much high power. Let's try this one. 19. Survey says it's probably the magic number. Alright, folks. All in. I believe in Con Battler. Get them Dolans. Ninja Dodge. I accidentally selected Getter. Hope Blood. I think I need accuracy, yes. Alright. Let's hold on. We might need to scum for a crit. Now, make sure that's there. Let's go! Behold!
Grand Master!
Alright, get her, boys. Get her, boys. Boys, get her. High attack. Got him! Jodenji spin. Hold on, gotta get over to the guy. Can we got it? Yes. Here's the guy. One of the enemy, Jared's worth skill point and cycle frame. He'll vow to take Camille down someday. Squad note that they can't chase Jared right now, and Kabuto figures that with the damage he's sustained, he won't really go far. Camille is still angsting over all this, wondering may Jared want to kill him so badly that he joins Zeon. Skill point again! Hotsuki notes the whole process taking longer than he thought. Apparently, the enemies still have cards up their sleeves despite the colony drop failing. That said, we have no intention of letting Haman have Jotaro. We did it, boys. We did it in 5 turns. So yes, 80%. Because you are our heal bot, you also... No. Sayaka gets this. She put in hard work for that. I don't care what those items are, frankly. Super Alloy Z, Propellant Tank, some other junk. And that's it! We do it! Next time, more Jotaro! Thank y'all for watching, and as always, 3 Deal!